S&P 500 long-term forecast for the week of February 16th, FXEmpire.com. The S&P 500 broke higher during the course of the week as we press the 2100 level above. That being the case, if we can get a daily close above the 2100 level, we are buyers. On the other hand, if we pull back from here, we are looking to buy supportive candles on short-term charts. Longer-term traders are bullish, though, and therefore we do anticipate this market finally breaking out.